All police forces are independently inspected across every aspect of policing to see how well they're doing. The inspection process is rigorous and comprehensive over many months. It's undertaken by Her Majesty's Inspectorate of Constabulary and Fire and Rescue Services, shortened to HMICFRS. We have been inspected by HMICFRS in the three main areas of police efficiency, effectiveness and legitimacy. They call it a peel inspection. I'm very pleased to report that West Yorkshire Police has been judged to be one of the best police services in the country. HMICFRS have stated that we are outstanding at preventing crime and antisocial behaviour, outstanding at treating the public with fairness and respect, outstanding at disrupting serious and organised crime, and also outstanding at providing value for money. They've also graded us as good for how we respond to the public, good at protecting vulnerable people, good at managing offenders and suspects, and also good at supporting our workforce. It's also been recognised that despite having some of the highest demands nationally, our call handling and deployment processes are adequate and we effectively pursue offenders and suspects to protect the public from harm. There are always areas for improvement, always more to be done, and we constantly strive to be even better than we are. But even though, through the tough times we've all faced recently, this latest inspection report highlights the outstanding work of police officers, staff and volunteers across West Yorkshire. The inspection report shows clearly that day in, day out, police officers, staff and volunteers across West Yorkshire are working really hard to protect the public, but they need your support, maybe more than ever before. Thank you.